The bigger one is the leader and the only female in their group.
How do you know?
This is what makes clownfish so special. In every clownfish group, there can only be one female fish, and she's the leader. If the female dies, the biggest male will become a female to lead the group.
Huh? I didn't know they could change like that.
Remember, clownfish only change from male to female, and they cannot change back.